Today, as we are in sadness, in our sadness, remember Conny Nxumalo. Let us each make the commitment to introspect and identify what we shall repent of and change for the better after Conny's parting. Otherwise, our memorial of her today is in vain.